One time I opened up that spigot and water started flowing out and a big gnarly black widow spider came out. So I'm real sketch on it now. But this is the only place that I have around the studio that can actually hold a big pot like that vertically, because I couldn't do it in the bathroom. So here we are with the wrench.